I'm Pastor Winston Persaud, Professor of Systematic Theology here at Wartburg Theological Seminary. A spiritual practice is a way of cultivating our life of faith in Jesus Christ as the Spirit leads us. It's important because our lives are to be lived in the rhythm of confession and forgiveness. And the spiritual practice, one might say, is a means through which we experience God's grace in Jesus in the power of the Holy Spirit. And our lives are to be lived in that sort of rhythm, recognizing that we fall short, we turn to other things for life, and we need to return again at the foot of the cross, seeking God's forgiveness and receiving of God's mercy and grace that we may continue this journey of faith. Over the years, I have learned and practiced praying before I eat a meal in whatever setting I am, including being in a restaurant, just simply to take a moment to say thanks be to God. I also have a practice when I wake up in the morning, before I get out of the bed, to say a brief prayer quietly in the words of, O God, you alone are the source of life, of healing and forgiveness. May your name be praised. I also like praying as I exercise, as I go walking during the summer when the place is warmer. I reflect, I meditate, and I pray. And when people come to mind, I find myself routinely saying, Lord, I present them to you. Another practice I have is at breakfast, using the devotional booklet, Christ in Our Home, to read the scripture passage, read the reflection, and praying. And another one that I really have come to appreciate and cultivate in recent years is praying as I follow the news around the world, learning about things to celebrate, but so many things which reflect the brokenness of the world. And I find myself thinking about those situations and praying.